Dr. Conrad.
There's no question about it. Marcus Phillips needs to be transferred to Marxon Asylum. Now, once he's there, he can be.
He'll be what? Lobotomized?
Oh, don't exaggerate. Be appropriately medicated.
I will not let the child of my dear friend rot in that place. I want to treat him.
He's too dangerous to be treated. He's a psychopath. He slaughtered his own mother, for God's sake.
Dr. Tatum, please. I've known Marcus all his life. He's not insane.
That's exactly why I can't let you do this. You can't be objective.
Bill! I'm not asking you as a doctor. I'm asking you as a friend.
All right. You know, I shouldn't allow this. Please, try not to let your personal feelings interfere with your work, okay?
I'm perfectly capable of treating my own patients. Do you mind?
Of course not. However, you won't be able to treat that patient.
Oh, and you will.
I've watched Marcus closely since his arrival. And Janice, he's not your typical patient.
No patient ever is. Willard, I would think a fellow psychiatrist like yourself would know that.
You already said I didn't do it.
Marcus, you can be honest with me.
I didn't hurt my mommy. Jack hurt my mommy.
Who? The Jack in the Box?
Oh, silly, my brother.
But Marcus, you don't have a brother.
Jack told me mommy killed him. Mommy didn't kill me, so Jack is very mad at me.
Marcus, where did you get all this?
I already told you. Jack told me. Jack used me to kill mommy. I didn't want to, but Jack made me.
Janice, I might just be able to help Marcus.
Jesus, Willard, were you eavesdropping?
Follow me, and you'll be happy I eavesdropped.
This area's closed off, Willard. We're not supposed to be here.
No one's allowed back here. You're gonna have to leave.
Are you smoking in a children's sanitarium?
And you're trespassing in a restricted area.
It's all right, Clark. I think it's time you let Dr. Conrad in on our little secret.
What is all this?
Janis, I'm not just a psychiatrist. For years, I've worked in this hospital in search of evidence for my true passion, paranormal psychology.
Oh, really? And what evidence do you plan on finding here?
Evidence of possession.
Wait, you're serious?
I've designed this apparatus to remove a possessor from its host. And I believe, with my next subject, my apparatus will be successful.
And you plan on using this on Marcus?
It's the only way to save him.
What happened to your last subject?
The results were...
Were what?
Let me show you.
You're insane, or this is some sick joke, Willard.
Janis, trust me, Marcus's eyes showed a clear sign of possession.
I suggest that you keep this to yourself, or you'll end up in a straitjacket. As long as Marcus continues to make progress, I don't see a reason for him having to be sent to Marxon.
Well, that's a relief.
Laura, your sister didn't have any other children, did she?
Barbara never told you about her stillborn baby?
She had a stillbirth?
Unfortunately, in college, she drank and partied during her pregnancy. She really didn't want to lose the baby. In fact, she was even going to name him after her boyfriend, Jack.
eyes. His eyes changed and I tried, but I couldn't stop him.
I told you, Dr. Conrad, that patient cannot be treated.
Bill, please, if you just give me some more time with him.
More time? Jamie Schumer's dead because of him. I'm sending him to Marxon tonight.
I will not have a patient of mine be turned into a sedated vegetable for the rest of his life.
Janice, if you didn't have prior attachment to this boy, you'd agree to send him to Marxon. Well, I'm sorry.
Dr. Tatum. Marcus isn't in his bedroom.
Willard.
Timing isn't the best, my friend, but this is the only chance we'll have.
Find some help.
Any of you move and I'll kill every single child in this facility. You don't know the pain, the helplessness of running away in mother's womb. I won't stop the slaughter until all of you suffer like I suffer.
Help me strap him to the chair.
Janice.
Door! All I can tell you is, it better. When I tell you, press that trigger. Now.
Marcus, wake up! Marcus.
I can't believe it. It finally fucking worked!
What in the hell is that?
That, sir, is Jack. Willard?
Get rid of this thing.
Get rid of it? Are you nuts? This will make me famous.
Then I'll get rid of it.
Oh, stop! Wait!
Oh, damn it, let go!
Oh. No! Bastard! You destroyed my evidence!
Didn't want to, Jack made me!
I know, Marcus, I know. Jack won't make you hurt anyone.
Janis, are you all right?
I feel a bit woozy, but I'll be fine. It's just been a long night.
Trick-or-treat.
Marcus, until we know you're better, you can't play with the other children. But don't worry. Soon you're gonna see that things are gonna get